Test. Good. Well, that's done. Alright. Time to continue episode 2.
And we have to get to White Forest. It's vital.
No fear. We will put you on the right road. Now, try carefully to balance.
Whoa. I don't know what you did. Well, I have a feeling I'm lucky to be here.
Come then. I will get you on the path to White Forest.
Come on, Gordon.
We will continue our hunt for advisors. Farewell. Go safe. Travel well.
Good luck out there! Okay, Freeman. Be adequate.
What the hell does that mean?
I don't know. Sounds like something the Forge would say.
I was playing Spyro 2 before this. And if I hear trouble with the trolley one,
I think I can walk on my own now.
Freeman, you dispatched those guards with great dispatch. Come now. The vehicle we seek is in the encampment above.
Yes, whoa.
This lift will carry us to where the vehicle awaits. Sentries should have spotted us by now.
You think the Combine found them?
Such a theory is hardly far-fetched.
Combine found them all right.
But came to no good end themselves.
It's the tax man.
Headcrabs have had their way with both parties.
Hey, look! Out on that bridge. I think I see the car you were talking about.
It appears they attempted an escape, but made it no farther than the abyss.
Well, if they got it over there, maybe we can jump it back to this side.
We recommend the Freeman for this task.
Hey,
open the door.
I'm feeling a lot better.
That condition will not last long if you plunge into the toxins below. We would do well to lend our protection from above. Our free man skirts the hazards in the pit. This mounted gun may prove useful. The gun would appear to be powerless. Go, Freeman. I will look after the Alex Vans.
Well, Gordon, I guess it's all up to you. Here, I'll get this field down. Good luck. Careful now.
Thank you.
walking, I want to hold.
Thank you. Alerted automatic medical systems engaged. Morphine administered.
Thank you.
great driving, Gordon.
Well done, Freeman.
Oh my God. Look at this car. We scored. Shotgun. Oh, unless you want it.
I fear a more urgent errand demands our attention. There are advisors yet unhatched.
We'll keep on the lookout.
This road will take you near White Forest, but be wary that others may use it as well.
I can't tell you how grateful I am.
Our bonds are of nature and require no gratitude.
Home. Wonder how long it's been deserted. It must have a trace. I'll keep a lookout while you poke around inside.
Yeah.
That was probably a scouting party. I sure hope it was a transmitter. Here it is. Okay. The signal's really weak. Well, let's give it a try. White Forest, come in. White Forest, do you read? White Forest, do you read?
This is White Forest. Identify yourself.
This is
Alex? Alex Vance? Where are you? I expected you hours ago.
Well, we had a bit of a setback.
Don't you understand the gravity of the situation? The survival of Earth depends on the data you carry.
Yes, I know. But the Combine, they're heading your way.
What? What's that? What? You're heading our way? Well, I should hope so.
No, not
what?
Us.
What was that?
Combine.
You're breaking up, Alex. What? What?
Crap.
Maybe we spent less time scolding us.
I wonder if we got any of that.
To make us seem...
Let's
to make
get back
us,
on the road. Here, let me open the gate.
Whatever. I'm not even... You know, maybe if you'd spent less time telling us that the data we carry is important, maybe we could have warned you you're about to be attacked. Attacked.
Let's keep going. See if we can pick up the road somewhere ahead. Those things we saw. Support. What do you say, Gordon? Shall we pull the plug? Sorry about this. Maybe I can get this open. There we go. Over to you, Gordon.
Thank God you're all right.
thing was hurt. Did you see it? I can only imagine what it would have done if... Uh-oh.
Autonomous units subsumed.
Sounds like it called its friends. Soldiers!
Probe. Expunge.
We gotta get out of here. Let's get to the car.
You want to maybe help us take it down?
Oh, with pleasure.
All right.
Take it down!
Thank you.
Boy, are we glad to see you guys.
Whoa. That was amazing. The way you threw their minds right back at them. Well, I could sure use a drink. Who's with me?
We need to get back on the road, but our engine's shot to hell. I don't suppose you got any tools for working on cars.
Tools? Got a whole shop over here. Come on, we'll get you set up.
Up, you can see about clearing up that roadblock.
All the fresh zombies coming out of City 17 have kept them pinned down. It's just a matter of time till the troops start pushing this way. If you think you're up to it, we'll let you out there.
Huh. He's always
up there. We got a trap door up here where I can put you over to the other side. That way you'll get to see the gun before it sees you.
Thank you.
Get it? Not only did they help me fix the car, they threw in a bonus.
Special this week only. It's like an onboard radar for you guys. Picks up little beacon jobbers like this one here.
Oh, we're not gonna need it.
We've hidden a bunch of these things out there in the field to signal emergency stashes. So keep an eye out. When you see a dashboard light up, you're gonna want to stop and investigate.
I'll fill you in on the road, Gordon.
Wanna or
thanks Anna. Again, you guys. Supply cache here. Combine put a roadblock way out here. Thank you. data packet.
Before they send more. This place is a death trap. Let's get out of here. Power supply for this force field. Shields.
Huh. I haven't skipped on security either.
Let me see if I can disable the shields and get you closer to the reactor. Okay, it looks like I can open them from here, but I won't be able to come in with you. Here goes. Surprises for one day.
Thank you.
That should have done it. Let's go see if the force field's down. You know, it's a good thing I don't get car sick.
Ow.
I'm gonna rest here. Look out below! Woohoo! Yeah! White Forest. Would you mind?
After releasing God,
way to go, boy! Okay, dog. Race you to the base! Step on it, Gordon.
Thank you.
time, Slowpoke.
Ha.
Let us in!
Yo, let him through!
Thanks!
We had a feeling you were close when we saw a dog take off like that.
I was never so glad to see
you. Hello, Dr. Freeman.
Gordon Freeman! And about time, too!
Can you move any slower?
Alex, Dr. Freeman, you made it.
Hey! Boy, are we glad to be here.
Yeah, we heard you ran into a little trouble out there.
Alright, this is where I'm going to end off for today. Hopefully next time I can beat this game in one sitting, and... Yeah.